A clue, a clue!
You see a clue? Where?
Oh, our first clue is a fish. How convenient. You know what we need, our handy dandy.
Notebook.
So, a fish. We have an oval for the body, some squiggly lines for the scales, a circle here for an eye, and some line here on the tail. There, a fish.
So, what could Spot's favorite kind of fish be, with the fish?
Maybe. But I think we need to find two more clues to figure this out.
Hey, Elmo.
Oh, hi, Cupcake. You're just in time for Elmo's question. Elmo wants to know, how many fish do we see? Let's count them and see.
All right. Count with us.
One fish.
Two fish.
Three fish.
Four fishes. There were four fishes.
Wow. Where are all the little fishes hurrying to?
The Soul Train. Interesting. Thanks, little fishes.
Ha ha. That was so funny.
Sure is. But, Elmo wonders, where else do fishes live? Over here, guys. We can figure out by these three choices in the drawer. Drawer, if you please.
Can fishes live in a bus? In a birthday cake? Or a river?
In a river!
Fishes live in water.
Very good, that's right! Can fishes live in a stroller? In a car? Or in a lake?
A lake!
It's water.
That's right! Now, where does Dorothy live? Does she live in an ocean? In a raindrop? Or in a fishbowl?
In a fishbowl!
Yes, with Elmo! Oh, and Elmo loves Dorothy.
It's true, the fishes live in the pond or the lake. And of course Dorothy lives in her bowl with Elmo. We all know how much he loves her.
Yeah, that's true. Thanks for that, Spot. Wow, it's really amazing to find lots of fishes anywhere in the world. Such as the pond and lake, and Dorothy in her bowl. Don't you think? Well, we better keep on looking for clues.
Can I come with you guys?
Sure, Cupcake. Grab your notebook.
Here it is.
Great. Then come on, let's go look for more clues.